drop the balloons just yet, everybody. We have to read you a story. I have to read you his happy birthday story. You have to wait a second, all right? Everybody's in. Don't go. Don't drop the balloons just yet. All right, we have to read the story. Now, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this special event. Don't worry, this party won't cost you a cent. It's Dr. Seuss's birthday today, and we're going to celebrate in a very, very fun way. To help us kick off the fun, the Cat in the Hat will show us how it's done. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for the Cat in the Hat! And also, Thing 1 and Thing 2, come on down. Come on down, looking good. Let's get some dance music, DJ. Let's get some dance music for a second. Looking good. Thing 1, Thing 2. Show us. Let's get it. Come on. Get it. Dance it. Yes. Dance. Looking good. All right. Now, folks, there is a Dr. Seuss book that I love titled Happy Birthday to You. It describes birthdays in the land of Katru. Oh, how I wish we could do what they do. I'll try to describe it so you can understand, too. In Katru, every year, on the day you were born, they start the day off bright early in the morn. When the birthday honker's honk hikes up to the Mount Zorn and lets loose a big blast on the big birthday horn. Everybody make a horn sound. And the voice of the horn calls out loud as it plays, "Wake up, for today is the day of all days." Then horn's happy honk honk is heard, comes fluttering flap flap, then comes the bird, the great birthday bird. Hey, laughs the bird, eat whatever you want. Today no one tells you you can't or you shunt. And here comes your cake, cooked by Snookers and Snookers, the official Katru birthday cake cookers. Now if we didn't have birthdays, you wouldn't be you. If you were never born, then what would you do? So open your mouth and sound off to the sky. Shout out the top of your voice, I am I. Ladies and gentlemen, 1, 2, 3.
I am I.
Louder, I am I.
I am I.
Today you are you, that is truer than true. There is no one alive that is youer than you. Ladies and gentlemen, huge round of applause for yourselves. It's Dr. Seuss's birthday. Now, it's not just Dr. Seuss's birthday. What we're going to do is celebrate every single birthday in this room, whether you're born in January, February, December, it doesn't matter. Now, what we're going to do is on the count of 10, we're going to drop all of these balloons. Now, there are some lucky balloons that are up there in the sky. We're going to pick 3 of them, and 3 lucky people are going to win a special prize. And then we're going to open up the buffet, ladies and gentlemen. But what we have to do is sing happy birthday to all of us. So instead of singing the happy birthday song to you, we're going to sing a happy birthday to us. So everybody, on the count of 3, we're going to sing happy birthday to us. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to us. Let's start the countdown for the massive balloon drop in 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, everybody, make some noise. Now, folks, are you 3? Thank you. Cameron. Will you make a hole for Cameron? All right, come on over, Cameron. Come on over, Cameron. Looking good. We have Irvin, age 10. Where's Irvin? Where are you? Irvin, are you here? Make some noise if you're Irvin.
Come on.
Irvin. Is Irvin around? No? All right, so Irvin, his goal, his wish was to meet the Cat in the Hat, so we are going to honor that wish. That's a perfect wish. Excellent. Next one.
Bye.
Next wish, ladies and gentlemen, next wish is going to Tyler, age 8.